So let's go, let's put the stick out right here and put it to this top, this left pop of the defender and drift the throws here. So drift, then out, going to the rim. Let's get three of these finishes down the middle. However you're doing, right? That's option one. Option two is here. We're going, we're drifting, we're going forward. I'll be cutting you off defensively. You have to react to me. So as I cut you off, we're making another move to the basket. Finish with our left hand. That's option two. Option three is here. We're just getting right into our pull-up right here. So size them up, then get here. One, two, up. Now it makes on one side and now it makes on this side. Size them up, go.
Yeah!